Washington, come one and all. Welcome to the District of Columbia. Welcome to Washington, D.C. This is the place where dreams come true. Yes, the capital of the United States. We'll enter the heart of our nation. We'll see where our bills become law. We'll visit the side of the White House and monuments that bring awe. Well, the national capital is not in any state. No favorites are made, no state can overtake. Located on the banks where the Potomac River flows.
Where?
Between Maryland and Virginia, Congress chose to be the spot for the country's headquarters. President Washington mapped out the borders, formed the new district, it was 1790. 68 square miles, you could say it's tiny,
but
it's one of the most important places on the whole earth. America's three government branches on the same turf.
Wow.
A sure way to go when you arrive inside the capital. Take the metro to Pennsylvania Avenue, the home of the president, the most famous resident, the White House, number 1600, it's elegant. Walking around inside it in a room called the East, you might hear a speech by the commander-in-chief. Welcome to Washington, D.C. This is the place where dreams come true. Yes, the capital of the United States.
Originally, our nation's capital was usually called Federal City. George Washington had a lot of modesty. He never referred to it as Washington, D.C. D.C. means District of Columbia. Columbia's poetic stands for America. Derived from the name Christopher Columbus. A prideful time was the 1800s. It's when the Capitol building would rise. The House of Congress rests on the hillside. Two chambers to separate its members. The House of Representatives from the Senators. Its large round dome catches all eyes. Top there, standing against the sunrise, the Statue of Freedom, symbol for all people, reminds everyone that we are all
equal. We'll enter the heart of our nation. We'll see where our bills become law. We'll visit the side of the White House and monuments that bring awe. There are many monuments so that we always will remember. Through the summer sun and in the dark of December. The people and events which have shaped our lives. Ensuring we have freedom and our country thrives. 555 feet into the skies. A monument to George Washington we recognize. What lies across the way is the Jefferson Memorial. Sits inside a bay, reminds us of a man historical. Who toiled over the Declaration of Independence. With columns and a dome, his monument brings resplendence. Then it's to the Lincoln Memorial. There's a statue of Abraham Lincoln in a chair staring at you. Have you ever seen the V-shaped black marble wall? Soldiers who did fall in Vietnam and names them all. There's a long pool of water to reflect the view and a monument to those who fought in World War II. Welcome to Washington, D.C. This is the place where dreams come true. Yes, the capital of the United States.
As we continue to walk through the National Mall, take a glance and see where many did hear the call of voices and rallies, people demonstrating. Where I have a dream, said Martin Luther King. It's not a multi shop, but a large green park outside nearby DC's widest streets. Look up, no skyscrapers for the eyes to meet. The Washington Monument's the highest peak, but then believe that a rule was put in writing. Nothing shall be taller than the Capitol building. Travel up its steps like dreams and thoughts. See what resembles a Greek temple, the Supreme Court, and the Smithsonian, destination for your travel. World's biggest museum looks like a castle. Or there's art to see in the National Gallery. There are many great sights in Washington, D.C.
Welcome to Washington, D.C. This is the place where dreams come true. Yes, the capital of the United States. We'll enter the heart of our nation. We'll see where our bills become law. We'll visit the side of the White House and monuments that bring awe. United States.